We're here with Ursula Nickerson of the RWU Women's Swimming and Diving Team. Ursula has been selected as Roger Williams University Female Athlete of the Week for the week ending February 6th. Welcome, Ursula. You took first place in the 400-yard IM and second in the 200-yard breaststroke against Trinity last Saturday. Can you talk about the performance?
Both events were fairly challenging. We had good competition, and I had good competition in both. But I just gave it my best, and I did season best for the most part.
The team has been struggling a bit lately, having gone up against tough competition in Connecticut College and Trinity. With the New England Championships coming up next week, how does the team plan on turning around the performance?
Both meets were tough, but we knew that going to both of them, and I think it made everyone go a lot faster. So with the championships coming up, we're tapering right now, so I think everyone's just hoping for best times overall. And having challenging meets has helped us see what other competitions out there.
As a senior, are you approaching next week any differently with this being your last New England championship?
I'm just hoping for the best, trying not to worry too much. Just think about like all the little things, and hope I come away with a meet with some best times, or at least some career best for being at school.
Okay, thanks, Ursula. Congratulations and good luck in next week's championships.
Thanks.